4.9 divided by 7. So let's go ahead and get rid of that decimal so we can multiply some whole numbers. So we're going to make that a 70. 49 divided by 70 is what we're looking at, which would give us 49 divided by 70. All right, well, 70 doesn't go into 4 or 9, so we're going to have to look at some decimals. And what decimals do we get? We got 70, 140, 210, 280, 350, 420, and 490. So it goes into 490 exactly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 times. And it looks like it's our decimal right there, 0.7.